In your side continuing coverage, the medical examiner has ruled on a hiker's cause of death. The ME says 28-year-old Mauricio Carreon drowned at Seven Falls. He was found Friday night after being missing for nearly a week.